After facing ire from the opposition over her referendum dare to the BJP, West Bengal Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee has backtracked her statement. Clearing the air over her controversial statement, she said she didn't say referendum but meant an opinion poll overseen by experts like the Human Rights Commission. Addressing a huge rally in Kolkata, Banerjee had said on Thursday, if BJP has guts, it should go for an unmonitored referendum on the amended Citizenship Act and NRC. And if it loses this mass vote, then it must step down from the government. While protesting in the streets of Kolkata, she has openly challenged PM Modi and Home Minister Amit Shah refusing to implement the amended Citizenship Act and the NRC. Mamata's controversial referendum call invoked sharp criticism from various BJP leaders. Union Minister Smriti Irani on Friday criticized West Bengal Chief Minister over her demand for unmonitored referendum on the amended Citizenship Act and NRC, saying her remark was an insult to the parliament. The controversial citizenship law promises citizenship to non-Muslims from Pakistan, Afghanistan and Bangladesh who moved to India before 2014. While critics claim that the new law challenges the foundation of India's secular constitution by making religion a criteria for citizenship. Students, activists and opposition politicians across the country have been protesting against the new legislation.